Is there a supermarket near here?
There's one on the corner of Lincoln Avenue and Main Street, across from the post office.
How do I get there?
Okay, leave the hotel and turn right. Walk one block and cross Lincoln Avenue.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Welcome to New York's Store Window Walking Tour. The tour starts at Bloomingdale's. From Bloomingdale's, walk two blocks along East 60th Street. Turn right on Madison Avenue, and you will see Barney's. From Barney's, walk one block along East 61st Street, and turn left on Fifth Avenue. Walk for two blocks, and FAO Schwartz is across from Grand Army Plaza. Then, cross Fifth Avenue, and there is Bergdorf Goodman on the corner of Fifth Avenue and East 58th Street. And finally, on the corner of East 57th Street and Fifth Avenue is Tiffany and Company.
Is there a theater near here?
Yes, there is.
Is the bus station on York Street?
No, it isn't.
Is Barney's on the corner of East 61st Street and Fifth Avenue?
Yes, it is.
Excuse me, how do I get to the airport?
You can take the subway, but you have to change trains. It takes about an hour.
Oh, but I have to get there by 2:30. And I have 4 bags.
2:30? In half an hour? Okay, you have to take a taxi. And quickly.
End of CD 1.
In a region of Ethiopia, hot lava erupts from the Erta Ala volcano. The temperature of this lava is more than 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, a team of explorers wants to see Erta Ala. They want to learn about the volcano. It's a difficult trek, and the team has to use camels. They reach the crater. Frank Tessier and Irene Margaritis are geologists and professors at the University of Nice. They travel very far to see Erta Ala. In the crater, they see the black lava lake.
It's quite exciting. I want to see it now.
Erta Ala is in the Afar area of Ethiopia. The Afar Triangle is in an area where three continental plates meet. These plates move every year. The Erta Ala volcano has the oldest lava lake in the world. The lake is one of the lowest points on Earth. At Erta Ala, geologists study how the world started millions of years ago. Red-hot lava comes out from the Earth. This lava forms Erta Ala's lava lake. When the lava cools, it is hard and black. Hot magma breaks through when the volcano erupts. The geologists stand at the top of the active volcano and wait next to the crater. It's difficult to be there. There is a strong smell of sulfur. It's very, very hot. Then, the group goes down into the crater. Professor Tessier wants to collect pieces of the red-hot lava. It's 2 a.m. when they return. They're very tired, as Professor Margaritis says.
Very hot.
I think this is fresh lava.
The pieces don't come directly from the lava lake. However, the team decides they're fresh. The team goes back to analyze the pieces of lava. They want to learn new information to teach to others. They want to know what the lava of Erta Ala can teach them about how the world started millions of years ago.